Learning more about that suspect in the Amelia County murder and abduction, why the Attorney General's office made a huge effort to keep him behind bars. Plus, some parents say schools should not have sent their children back to class today. What a Chesterfield student says happened to him as he was waiting for the bus.